specialty course Rebreather Diver Continuing Education. Get longer, no stop limits, reduced gas consumption, reuse most of your exhaled gas, and unmatched wildlife encounters because you don't release annoying bubbles. Description: Rebreathers used to be only for technical diving, but not anymore. New type are recreational. Rebreathers are lightweight, easy to transport, and have sophisticated electronics to simplify their use. Why dive a rebreather? You get longer, no stop limits, reduced gas consumption because you reuse most of your exhaled gas, and unmatched wildlife encounters because you don't release annoying bubbles. The PADI Rebreather Diver course introduces you to rebreather diving to a maximum depth of 18 meters, 60 feet, and lets you experience things you never imagined possible as a scuba diver. To enroll in the PADI Rebreather Diver course, you must be a PADI open water diver, be a PADI enriched air diver, have a minimum of 25 log dives, be at least 18 years old. Note that qualifying certifications from other diver training organizations may apply. Ask your PADI Rebreather instructor. Academic through self-study and instructor-guided sessions, you'll learn how rebreathers work and the importance of proper setup and maintenance. Because rebreathers vary significantly, you'll also study the manufacturer's literature for the type of rebreather you'll train on. During 6 dives, you'll work on performing proper pre-dive checks, developing the habit of keeping the loop closed when the mouthpiece is not in your mouth, doing bubble checks, bailout drills, and handling other potential problems, fine-tuning buoyancy control, monitoring displays and gauges, post-dive procedures and disassembly, available languages. For information on other available languages, please contact your PADI dive center. Equipment: you'll want to have your mask, fins, and exposure suit. Snorkels are optional, but a collapsible snorkel can be carried in your pocket. You'll also need a delayed surface marker buoy, DSMB, and reel. Your PADI Rebreather instructor will advise you about the type R rebreather you'll learn to use. After certification as a PADI Rebreather diver, you'll need to qualify if you want to use a different rebreather model, because procedures vary with each model. However, you don't need to repeat the entire course. Just take a PADI Rebreather qualifier program that focuses on the knowledge and skills needed to use a different type R rebreather model. Your instructor will make sure that all type R rebreathers used in PADI courses meet requirements, such as being third-party tested, and that manufacturers ensure their rebreathers meet a comprehensive list of requirements. Getting started: get the PADI Rebreather and Advanced Rebreather Diver Manual from your Thailand Diving PADI Dive Shop and start studying immediately. For this course, you need to read the manual introduction and first 3 chapters. You'll also get a PADI Rebreather and Advanced Rebreather Diver Key Skills video and a PADI Type R Rebreather Pre-Dive Checklist slate to help you prepare for your dives.